Today I'm going to teach you guys how to crack the lower ear. Make sure your hands is dry, your ear is dry. Then you pull down and out.